The Nigerian Civil Aviation Authority has suspended a crew member for testing positive for marijuana during random alcohol and drug tests on licensed aviation personnel. The NCAA said it conducted the test in compliance with a directive from the Director General, Captain Muhtar Usman, after issuing a circular to stakeholders in the industry. According to the regulator, 87 personnel from Air Peace, Medview Airlines, and air traffic controllers of the Nigerian Airspace Management Agency were randomly tested as they were about to embark on flight operations and air traffic control duties. The NCAA said that out of the 10 pilots and 19 cabin crew from Air Peace Limited, 9 pilots and 32 cabin crew members from Medview Airline and 10 licensed air traffic controllers and 6 trainees from the control tower and total radar coverage of Nigeria Center of NAMA, one crew member tested positive to a psychoactive substance, tetrahydrocannabinol, also known as marijuana. NCAA did not disclose the identity of the crew member or the airline, but has been suspended immediately from carrying out further flight operations. According to the General Manager of Public Relations, the crew member had violated the provisions of Part 2, 1117, subsection A, and Part 8, 515, subsection A, of the Nigerian Civil Aviation Regulation. It added the offending air crew has been suspended in accordance with the provisions of Part 2, 1118, subsection F, and Part 2, 1117, subsection C, of the Nigeria CAR 2015. His medical certificate and license have been suspended for 180 days from the 5th day of April 2017. Accordingly, the respondent shall cease to exercise the privileges of the license for the period of his suspension. The regulator noted that the random drug and alcohol testing for licensed aviation personnel will be carried out periodically to rid the industry of the menace of crew members and air traffic controllers conducting flight operations under the influence of psychoactive substances, which could jeopardize flight safety. At least 27 people were injured on an Aeroflot flight from Moscow to Bangkok on Monday when their Boeing 777 hit turbulence. The Russian embassy in Thailand said in a statement that 24 of the injured were Russian nationals and 15 of them were taken to a Bangkok hospital for treatment. The other three who were injured were from Thailand. In an earlier statement, the Russian airline revealed that several passengers had been injured during severe turbulence 40 minutes before landing in the Thai capital. It said the crew was unable to warn passengers of the approaching danger as the turbulence occurred in a clear sky. A water tour plane crashed near a reservoir in North China's Shenzhou province, killing two and injuring another. Video footage